me to fly like an angel. Da 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 da. Yo, what's up, everybody? It's me here again, the Squid Digit, the 24th, talking to you. God, there was even like a voice crack at the beginning. This video. Oh, that's great. Yo, what's up, everybody? It's me here again, the Squid Digit, the 24th, talking to you guys about why Kid Icarus needs to return on the Nintendo Switch. Now, as you guys most likely know, Kid Icarus Uprising did release on the 3DS, and it did decently well. The controls were a little wonky, but that was simply because the hardware it was on. Now, I think if it did come to the Nintendo Switch, I don't care if it's Uprising again, I don't care if it's a brand new one, I still just want to see it come to the Switch. And if they did do it again, I feel like it would work a lot better because they actually have like a brand new C-Stick with the game, and that was like the game's biggest flaw. They gave it like a specific mold and everything like that, which really didn't like flow very well with the game and all that stuff. But everyone still seemed to love it all the same. And you know, if it got a port on Switch, I don't think it'd set the world on fire, but you know, it'd sure be another killer app for the Nintendo Switch, something to grow with the library. That's why the 3DS is so good. It only has like two or three actually killer apps on there. Pokemon, Animal Crossing, and Smash Bros. Those are their three killer apps. And you know, that's not very much. And then once you grow that library with other games like Luigi's Mansion 2, all them others like Super Mario something, there's a lot of Super Mario somethings out there. But you know, they grew that library to the point where it just looked gold, man, it looked great. And you know what's part of that library? Kid Icarus Uprising. It made this library look amazing, man. It went from, hey, this looks pretty fun, to, yes! Fun time! You see the difference? I hope y'all saw the difference, because like, I surely saw the difference, like I heard the difference, I screamed that. But yeah, I think if it did come to Switch, that'd be amazing. I really want to get my hands on the original Kid Icarus Uprising. I played the NES version, but I never played any of the other ones. I played them in Smash Bros. And I just think if they had more representation of him right now, I think it'd be helping out a lot and say that he's actually an official Nintendo franchise that they want to help support, like Luigi's Mansion. Good day, have a nice day. So, hit subscribe, like, all that jazz. Bye-bye.